Some video here showing a thief stealing an ATM at a local hair salon. You can see the driver of a truck there tying a rope to the ATM, then pulling it, destroying the front of that salon. This is at the Body Spa Salon on Tenaya, right near the 215. The owner says it happened this morning.